YouTube, how's it going? Just wanted to give you another inside look at my African side neck a few months later that I saved in town. He's doing pretty good, shedding a little bit. Keeps eating the plants I put in there and some fish besides the cichlid. Yeah, having that natural sunlight come through the back makes the tank extremely hard to keep clean. But other than that, he likes it. Real happy.